And while we're talking about that, I might as well introduce the boys of the band on sax and clarinet and vocals from Grand Junction, through to Colorado, Mr. Frank Breger. And on drums back there, one of the best polka drummers there is. We picked him up in Durango. He was hitchhiking from the ski area. Mr. Michael Golub. He's actually from Denver, I think. Denver, yes. And I'm Pete Dunda from Crested Butte, Colorado. And Mr. Joey Gable, who now resides in Grand Junction. Okay, Joe wants to do Keystone, so we'll do Keystone.